My name is Andrew Crofton, and this is my home, Ark City. I've lived in Ark City since I was born. I watched it grow as my parents watched me grow. I love the city, its vibrancy and sheer life. But no matter how hard I look into the sky, one thing bothers me. No matter how hard I look, I cannot see the sun. One year ago, the sun disappeared. Obscured by the smog of our factories, it is now but a memory of time gone by. They say the city is dying, and even that may be an understatement. I think it may already be dead, with only a few twitches of life to show for a full life.
Civilization.
Whilst everything down here rots, the politicians squabble and spend money on solving the problem. They say they're working on a means of destroying the clouds and letting the sun return. But after a year, the machines remain inactive. People are scared. They whisper about monsters in the darkness. Every week, someone goes missing without a trace. People are hallucinating natural light, seeing things they want to see. And then they just disappear. No one knows what to do.
Blow
gods and souls.
Thank you.
I don't know what I saw that night, but it haunted my thoughts. I saw something so strange, so terrifying, and yet so inviting. The rumours were clearly true. This light has killed, and may kill again. But somehow I know that I have to find it.